Hey, this is Ryan from Picture This.
Some of us will lose ourselves while others rediscover.
I'm on In Record Time.
The love is in the innocence.
True or false, in 2016, Beyonce sold more CDs than Mozart. I would say true. I don't know anybody buying Mozart CDs in 2016 personally, but I probably know some people who bought Beyonce CDs. I would say Beyonce. Wow, kind of impressive. Mozart killing it in 2016, I like that. Which of Taylor Swift's past love interests is I Knew You Were Trouble about? Joe Jonas, Calvin Harris, John Mayer, Harry Styles? That's a great question. I know Joe very well. I would write a song called I Knew You Were Trouble about Joe Jonas personally, but I don't know if Taylor did. Sounds like something that would be said about Harry Styles, I think. I'm gonna say Harry Styles. Right, he actually just lives like down the street. Lil Nas X's Old Town Road is a sample of what 90s alternative rock band? Foo Fighters, Nine Inch Nails, Pearl Jam, Hanson. Wow, I didn't know it was a sample of anything. First one of those that jumps out at me is Pearl Jam, for some reason. I don't know why. I'm gonna say Pearl Jam. Yeah, that's a crazy one. I had no idea there was a sample in there whatsoever. That's cool. So niche, such a niche sample as well. In addition to his solo career, Darius Rucker is the frontman of what band? The Zac Brown Band, Florida Georgia Line, Hootie and the Blowfish, or Oasis? Well, it's not Oasis because they're my favorite band on the planet. It is, I believe, Hootie and Blowfish. Nice. True or false, Stevie Wonder is vegan? I have no idea. This is going to be a complete guess. I don't even know specifically what a vegan is, if I'm being really honest. I'm going to say it's false. Wow, okay, what a guy. What is Rihanna's real name? Ryan Fenty, Robin Fenty, Ray Fenty, or Serena Fenty? Wow, I had no idea that's where Fenty, the name, her brand comes from. That's sick. I'm gonna say Ray Fenty because it's kind of close to Rihanna. Actually, I'm gonna change. I'm gonna change to Ryan or Rian, however you pronounce that. The first one. Ah, because I was wrong either way. Great. Prior to her breakthrough music career, what television show did Cardi B first appear on? The Bachelorette, The Real World, Big Brother, Love and Hip Hop? I feel like Love and Hip Hop is going to be very obvious because it's Cardi B, but I don't know what that show is. I'm just going to say Love and Hip Hop. Finally. I'm not dumb, guys. I'm not dumb. Thank you very much for watching. I'm Ryan from Picture This, and that was In Record Time.